to create an abstract line
collage.
We dipped our string in glue and then
arranged
the string on paper. Once the glue had dried our string onto the paper, we used paint to bring our paintings to life.